my manager brought me here last year and started talking to the people at WESA, and they were excited to have me do the cover for their magazine coming up in January, and we decided to do a live painting. You know, for them to be, you know, 100 plus years and to be a part of something that's so historic and so a part of my life, I mean, they're keeping the West alive. I want to keep the West alive. It's really exciting to be intertwined with what they do.